The poem's called My Artist Child. Shazam, my artist, is a child. I call to her and she answers me with a poem, a dance, and a squiggle-dee-dee. She loves to be free, my artist, free to explore her creativity with no limitations or boundaries. So what's stopping her? Me. Yes, me, the adult, constrained in what I can see, stuck in my blocks and adult mentality. You can't do that, I scold as she tries to break free. I want to paint, she says. No, I reply, frightened of what she may tell of me as she paints away freely. I want to write, she cries. No, no, I squeal at the thought of my thoughts on paper she may reveal. I want to dance, she pleads. No, 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 my senses scream. At your age, start to prance. Please, can I sing, she begs. She wants to paint. She wants to write. She wants to dance. She wants to sing. How can I deny my artist child these things? How can I refuse her the right to be free to express her creativity? So, I give her the paints and the time of day. I give her the dance classes she's always craved. I allow her to write when her spirit takes, and to sing, yes, to sing with the voice that God gave. I take her out on our artist's date and feed her images for her to relate back to her play, play, work day. Now, my child, go and create. Thank you.
Thank you.